Githuku Road.
We named her.
Exactly. At the police station where she went to protest and led men in protesting against the jailing of our leader. And when the men started shaking, she told them, you know what? If you are scared of speaking, remove your trousers and give them to we, women, so that we can continue the struggle. And they shot her in the heart and her blood flowed down to the ground, mixing with the soil of our land, germinating the seed of our national freedom struggle, the Kenya Land and Freedom Army, the Mau Mau. Remember, remember, remember not to forget.
Hey.
Something that I never learned in school. You never learned, you know, we were not taught in our Kenyan schools that we had queens. We had people who were ready to they gave their lives